This is Dr. Zufall, and welcome to Ask the Dentist.
Dr. Zufall, why should kids wear mouth guards while playing sports?
Well, Jane, as you know from working in your career with children in the schools, children's health is really important, and it starts at an early age. Why do we need to wear a mouth guard? Well, remember, the permanent teeth first come in around age 6 or 7. So when kids are in kindergarten or first grade, they've already got permanent teeth. If those teeth get damaged playing sports, they're not going to fix themselves. That's why you have a guy like me as a dentist. So what we try to do for any of our kids that are playing active sports, and we're talking about things like soccer, baseball, basketball, football, is to make a mouth guard to protect the teeth. It only takes a moment, so it's a very small investment of your time and money, but it'll protect a child's teeth, hopefully for a lifetime. So when you're in our office next time, ask about mouth guards. We have them in all your team colors.